Welcome back to JH Diesel. We're out here at Freedom Factory for the first night of Tour of Destruction.
We already caught some destruction on my car we're fixing. As soon as that's done, we should be ready to rip. We're gonna run the Enduro and a few other races, and then we are running these school buses.
As you guys know, things are gonna get rowdy.
This is Cleet's car. It's got a bullseye. Hey dude, how you feeling?
You're done.
You're so done, dude.
You're good.
My hot rod's looking good. Hey, reverse race van champion right here.
Dude, what happened in Bristol?
I got taken out.
I mean, should have been paying attention.
Factory reverse race van champion.
One time. We're not going to make it a second, but one time. Now,
I didn't know what the reverse race was. I got confused. That's why I didn't race it. Now that I know what it is, I'm going to beat him.
Confused easy, guys.
They're
talking about what the reverse race
they reversed. Was. I thought it was just go around the track going right, like reverse the rotation.
It gets confused really easy.
Dude, look at my helmet. I gotta clean this rig. Forgot about the mud race. Oh, dude, so done.
Oh, thank God.
I wish you didn't.
All right, they're getting ready to kick off the first race of the Enduro races for destruction. Justin is dead last. Ready to go. There we go. 38 cars.
My bad. I broke a tire. I think I cooked a tire on her. Nothing a little new one won't fit. So I think we got in the enduro, I guess we round out the top 10. So I'm assuming we're around 10th place.
Smoke this guy, smoke that guy.
My car broke before the race started.
Why did it break?
Because I tried to hit Dave and spin him out, and then something shorted
so
out.
So the guy that's been working on our cars day and night to get them running, you just want to take him out right away.
Yeah. That was unreal. The goal.
Instant karma.
Yeah.
Gonna go ahead and play a little soccer. Garrett and Justin and all them are in the vans. And the poor construction guys are in the red cars. See how this goes.
W of the night, some car soccer, baby. Got out there, strategically had to get my goals in. We let them have the first one. It's fine, guys, let you get one. After that, we said no more. So, went out there, got the winning goal, baby. Let's go, fire me up. Now, we got the flagpole race, and immediately after that, we got the school bus race, which is what we all want to see. We got Garza, we got Cleet, all the tour destruction guys. The bus race are going to get pretty rowdy tonight. Thank you. right. Well, we didn't do the flagpole race. Decided not to save the car for tomorrow. And we're like, let's do some bus racing. So we are up with the buses next. We got me. We got Garza. We got Cletus. It's about to be one epic race. And we got all the Tour Destruction guys.
There is a lot of buses.
Like 14 or 15 buses.
A lot of buses.
It's going to be a good time.
Cruz is in the 7. Ryan is in the 69 bus. Garza in the 59. JH who? JH in the 88. Justin in the number 73. Speedo in the 69X. JJ in the 18. George in the 10 bus. Nasty Uncle Nate in the number 8. Marco in the number 93. We got a ton of buses out here. And it looks like Cletus actually in the, I got my sheet wrong here. I believe Cletus is in that 04 bus. But man, what a field of buses as the fire truck is getting ready to pull off.
All right, you're getting ready to start the school bus figure eight. They're doing a figure eight, but they're using the big part of the track.
Sideways into the X.
I probably would have jumped out too. Back through the X, through the middle again. Caught on the blue bus. There you go, going for a pass. I'd say there ain't been a bunch of brake pedal used on this little excursion. Woo! I don't know, I was just wondering the same thing. I don't know how many more laps we're gonna get lucky.
Oh, he's capped.
Get out of the path. Ain't no traffic jam here. Drag race. You know Garrett is not going to give up first place either. Coming up here, it may start getting closer in a minute. said, not today, boys. We ain't stopping. He said, we ain't stopping today, boys. We got this.
Let's go, dude. That was so fun, dude. Going that X is just absolutely insane. You go in that thing, and if you lift, they wet it down. So, like,
oh, yeah.
You hit the brakes, and it just locks them up and slides. It was absolutely insane. I got hit. I definitely got hit pretty good. I was completely sideways, guy smacked me. I was like, oh, man, this is not going to be good. This is not going to end well. That was so fun, dude. God, I think they totaled a couple buses. I heard Garza totaled a bus.
Yeah, Garza say he feels fine, though.
That's
said
good.
He said he didn't hurt at all.
I'm glad. See that trophy. You got that trophy. Look at this, baby. Second trophy of the night. It's actually taller than Garza. He couldn't have had it anyway, so.
Yeah, he couldn't carry it.
Hell yeah. So, school bus figure eight's done. Guys, first night of Tour Destruction was epic. Such a freaking blast. We're going to come back tomorrow, and we are going to send it even harder, because after tomorrow, we got another 6 months to fix everything. So, it's about to be an epic night tomorrow. We are here day two of Tour Destruction at the Freedom Factory. I'm ready to mess some stuff up tonight. The bus race last night, got the big W, doing good on that. And then I get here, Dave says, the Crown Vic guru says, go look at your car. So what's on my car? He said, just go look at it, dude. My guy got me a freaking crash bumper because that thing was hurting last night. Hell yeah. Dude, let's go, baby. We about to tear some stuff up. So tonight we're doing flagpole race and we're doing the school bus figure eight. I don't think we're doing any other kind of races. I think it's just flagpole and school bus figure eight, and which is fine with me. So let's go. Look at great cleats. No way. That's a hazard right there, but I love it. Heck yeah. Cool. Well, we're about ready to run. We got a few. It's going to be a while before we race, but when we do, it's going to be epic.
Getting ready to go to flagpole race. Traffic to get through. There he goes. Come out to the top. Ooh.
News, I have to start at the back because I won last night. So this is going to get very, very, very interesting. And Cleet's going to start at the back with me. So it's going to be a good one here, guys. Going to be some rubbing racing, baby. Rubbing racing right there. Tell you what, old Mellow Yellow Cold Trickle told me how to drive. But don't lift, rubbing racing.
So we're getting ready to go on the school bus figure eight. Justin, because of last night winning, they made him start in the back, so Garrett went ahead and started in the back too. So it's gonna be interesting. interested to see how it turns out. They are side by side. Man, I think it's going to be early. Thank you. champion. And we had that little side bet we cleaned her. Yeah, made that extra cheddar tonight.
Guys, we got another W in the bus race. Fire me up, dude. Huge shout out to the Core Destruction guys. They've been busting ass all week on these buses, getting everything done. It was an awesome event, so fun. We had a freaking blast. Got a side bet one, $2,000 from my boy. Man, what a blast. We started in the back tonight because we won last night. And honestly, the field kind of dropped fast tonight. There was a lot of things. I think a lot of guys either broke or stuff happened. So stuff was going on, not as much collisions, but it was so fun, man. Huge shout out to everybody that helped get everything going this week. Power Hungry Performance, Tour Destruction. You guys all were helping tremendously this week. So huge shout out to those guys. And honestly, just had such a freaking blast. Again, I cannot wait to do it again. So guys, until next time, we will see you later on the Jay's Channel.
Hey, I got my bat in the truck in case we have a hard time collecting up on that money. We might have to break some knees.
I think I want to buy something to put... Maybe I'll buy something to put in his front yard so he just has to look at something just stupid.
It's not a bad idea.
Every day.
Yeah.
Might be a good idea.
Yeah.
All right. Cool.